Hi and welcome to Belgian Diecast Restorations. I'm Johan, and after a long row of Matchbox restorations, we have another Norev model on the turntable. This Citroën GS was issued in the 143 scale JetCar P series, which was produced by Norev France between 1971 and 1989. This Citroën was once painted in a metallic beige and offers a lot of play value with no less than 5 opening parts, the engine hood and the 4 doors, which is quite exceptional with models of this scale. However, the paint has faded and is worn away in places. The model is dirty and play-worn, and the axles are showing traces of rust. I will give this model a coat re-makeover with a brand new color and some nice detailing to make it pop once more. So let's get out the tools and get to work. Let's have a look again at what we started out with. This Norev Citroën GS was in a sorry state. The paint was faded and worn, and the axles were rusty. This is a very nice and detailed model with a lot of opening features, but sadly Norev didn't bother to give this one the detailing it deserved. And this is a model after the custom restoration. The TS50 Mica Blue is a lovely metallic paint from Tamiya, which really brings this model to life. The windows are polished, the axles free of rust, and the wheels re-chromed. Most of all, the detailing brings this model really to life. The bumpers are now properly chromed and all the lights feature their respective colors. I also touched up the license plates to bring out the characters. It would have been nice to fit proper 1/43 scale Citroën GS wheels to heighten the realism, but sadly I couldn't find those. If you enjoy my videos, don't forget to subscribe to my channel and tick the notification bell. If you want to support my work, you can become a member on my Ko-fi page. Members can download all the decal files I made for my earlier projects and receive exclusive access to a gallery of my upcoming restorations and behind-the-scenes pictures. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.